Okay, let's get this match going.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And it sounds to me, guys, like this El Paso crowd is doing everything in their power to blow the roof off this place.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
I think we got a moment here. And for Shawn Michaels, what can you tell us?
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Shawn Michaels is every bit the showstopper that he claims to be. And tonight, look for him to put on a show like you've never seen before. Why? Because he can.
Dropped by a clothesline. And the DDT connects. Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
The game starting to fade.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
HBK starting to stammer a little. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Can he end it quickly? Kevin Nash with a quick kick out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, no! Clothesline.
Now we have Kevin Nash on the attack.
That'll change his posture in a hurry. Kevin Nash appearing uneasy here.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. An impressive strike there. How does Kevin Nash come back from this brutal onslaught?
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
A tale of two different superstars in this match right now. One looks like he can take on the world, while the other looks completely battered.
Oh, spine buster! Can he do it here? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And the Animal is all fired up.
And a savage clothesline. And he connects with the missile dropkick.
He's looking a little weary here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
I hate to say it, but it might be time for him to reassess his finisher. I mean, he's already used it twice, and it's failed to finish anything.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Choke slam.
This one is over. I think that slam caught us all off guard.
And the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
Check out Scott Hall's offense. And Kevin Nash is just toying with his opponent now.
His partner's hoping to get in this match, guys.
Well, he didn't come out here to watch. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Hits with the clothesline. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful. Success breeds success, and he did a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
This match is so evenly contested.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Scott Hall is in position.
Success.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Look out, look out. RKO out of nowhere.
This just might be enough.
Hoping to end it here.
And Randy Orton is your winner.
Here.